Everybody, welcome back to Witcher 3, The Wild Hunt, episode 3. That's a lot of threes. Last time we came and talked to that guy, and he asked us to kill the, whatchamacallit, the griffin. So we have lilacs and gooseberries, track down Triss, or Yennefer, not Triss. Whoops, don't tell her I said that. And the griffin. Secondary quests, we've got collect all of the Gwent cards. That's completed quests. So, let's go kill a griffin. I've not played in a little while, so bear with me. What we got? Oh.
What is this? Calm down, Batgirl.
I said no. That's the first time I've seen death come up like that. Take that. Oh, whoa, back. Okay. We go that way. What's that? Oh, okay. I'm stuck. Verbena? Verbena? I don't know. There we go. The wind is very loud in my headphones. Oh, cutscene. Yeah, fast travel, yeah. That's great. Go away. Go away, tutorial screen. Okay, sprint, just jump. There we go. Okay. Now it's broke. And away we go. Blah, blah, blah. Get out of my way. So, how have you all been? It's actually been a little while since I recorded. Ah, damn it, jerks. My wife and I went on vacation last weekend to celebrate our anniversary. Hey! This feels like a trap. That's okay. Yeah, what's behind him? Hi, buddy.
What happened?
Monsters. Monsters from the swamp. Folks said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Yeah, you did.
Less moaning, more details. What happened?
Yeah.
And how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Well, was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump, I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling, neighing, slurping.
Sounds like a good time.
Something came out from the muck. Devoured Asher, hooves and all.
Kind of monster eats
no
the
doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeard to go and see. Thought maybe you. I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me, I beg you.
A little box. Okay, that ends the conversation. Fine, I'll find your box.
Fine, I'll go. Let you know if I find that box.
Good guy, Geralt. Precious cargo. Track me a quest. I gotta go back that way. Roach! Use the Witcher Sense helmet. Okay. Just stop. Give me stuff. Roach, you stay here. Oops. Yep.
Cart tracks. Rode off into the swamp.
We knew that. Who told us that? There's monsters.
Hmm.
there's the cart.
Here's the cart.
That's what I said. I'm the dust. Take that. Spain. Bowers. White Wolf High. Alchemist Powder. More loot. Dust. Okay, that's it. So examine.
Carts riddled with arrows. Interesting. I should take a look around.
Arrows, you say? Okay, what's this? Who are you?
Square in the neck. Good shot. Either the merchant's got serious memory problems, or he's lying.
Liar. Oh, hey. I thought it was a beehive. What's this? Box, strong box. Hey.
Must be that box he mentioned. Splattered with blood. Human blood.
Let's go with this guy real quick. Your Honor. Come on. Ow. Get him! Ha! Any more? Something over there, but that's it. Okay. Loot! Monster Claw. That's it. Alright. Now I've got it avoided. No. No.
Just got bored and put it away. Either way, there's the bee nest. There's the bee nest.
Select. How do I use it? That's how we do it. And that's how you kill the bee's nests. And how you get honeycomb. Ha ha! I do take a certain amount of satisfaction in that because of my distaste for bees. Get there. Ah. Ah. Roach. Roach. Go back and talk to that merchant. That liar. You've got a horse there. Have anything? No. Merchant! You lied.
Oh, and you find the box?
Yeah, I found the box and you're a liar.
Yeah, found your priceless chest. And someone who looks an awful lot like a cart driver with an arrow through his neck. No dryads in these swamps, and never known a drowner or a water hag to use a bow. So lacking any other suspects, I'm guessing.
Watch out! Behind you!
Not falling for
There's nothing behind me. I'm a witcher, I'd have heard it. Just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding like a liar's.
Liar.
Best hope you're a better rider than you are a liar.
Get him. Go get him. Yeah, man. Bullshit. That is absolute bullshit. Oh, that pisses me off. Where's the other dog I killed? Oh, that is Roach. Stupid game. Eat that bread. Roach, go.
Don't be unreasonable.
You've upset the guards. I don't even care about the guards right now. I'm angry. Angry at the stupid auto path following that runs you into shit.
Witchers.
I'm angry about the stupid what's his butt running away and lying to me and failing the quest because the stupid wargs. Out of my way. Don't you
trouble
with me. I'll go talk to this person. Owen. Angry. But!
Bad time.
There's a butt.
Hand me the beggar tickets, the red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
What?
Probably
yeah.
Saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses, small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Her?
Griffin, do that to her.
Delina. Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love.
Dang fools.
Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to help.
I could try to help her.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But...
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
I understand. Do as you will.
Looking for buckthorn.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking...
He sounds very excited about
it. A few years
it.
Ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. The whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sars, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
He actually does.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Fine.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who's spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
What kind of conversation?
Maybe next time.
What kind of conversation you trying to have, Geralt? On death's bed. Okay. Do we... Let's look around the room. Just the door. Do we help this woman or not? Lena. Lena. Quests. The secondary quest. Brew a dose of swallow potion. Okay, let's do that. How do you? Alchemy? And... Hey, hey. Oh. Hitting formulas, blah, 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 blah. Potions. Swallow. Pin. Okay. We need some stuff. Hey. Hey, lady.
Yes?
Don't you yes me.
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
What you got? Let's see. Gimme, gimme, gimme. I need... Oh, no, no. I want... her stuff. Food and drink. All those potions, bombs. Crafting. I need over to hers. There we go. I need these. I need five. Five of those. One dwarven spirit. And is that all she's got that I need? Let's look at alchemy. Drink that. I need a brain of some kind. A drowner brain. What's your story?
Tell me something about yourself. What's your story?
A sad one. Do you know the Temple of Melitele in Alanda?
Do I know it? Can't remember how many times I've been there, how many times Mother Nenica stitched me up.
We must have missed each other. I started to become a healer under Mother Nenica.
Ah.
I was but 18 when they took me in. An age at which teaching was interest one far less than love. There was a boy, Gosler.
There's always a boy.
He'd bare his chest to work. The novices couldn't keep their eyes off him, tripped over their own feet, dropped things. I left the temple for him. We passed a lovely summer together, and then he left.
Want me to kill him?
Nenica refused to take me back. My parents uttered not a word. Gave me a travel cloak and a small coin pouch. I struggled long to find a place where I'd feel safe, needed, until I finally arrived here. End of story.
Why did her family ditch her? That's kind of
farewell.
Rude. Alright, we need a drowner brain. We're also gonna change our quests back to this one. Roach.
Hey there.
Hey there. Hey there, ho there, hi there. Alright.
My pride, Hellraiser.
What did you call me? Not gonna do a lot of exploring. There's a quest there.
Yeah. Take it easy. Witchers.
Sorry. There's the door. Chop, chop, chop. There's the door.
Slower.
Get off. Witcher sense. Peasant. Roach. What's this? Crow's eye. Okay. Knock, knock. Oh, the law. Right, as I say, I'm not going to do much exploring. We should start getting sidetracked by side quests. He's a Wins. Chef.
A witcher? You see the notice? Hear about the well?
A well? First I've heard. There a problem?
Aye. Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why'd you put out a notice just now?
Because earlier on we drew our water from the river. But... so many corpses floating in it after the battle has turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadfully ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
Mm-hmm. Tell me about this ghost.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, It's awful frightening.
Sounds like a awful. Ghost. Yep, ghost.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave.
Fresh from the grave?
Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Doesn't sound like
some
a ghost.
Wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
Why will it come kill your daughter? Let's talk about my reward. I'm a witcher. I don't work for free.
I feel for you, but this is my job, so let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin.
Oh. You know, he's trying to save his daughter. Now, let's go for it. Yeah.
Near in my life have I seen a sum approaching that.
All right, fine.
That settles it then.
Do it for 22. Go, I'll help you.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel.
Havel.
The settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
Fine. I'm getting paid. Devil by the well. Is there anything I can procure? Emerald and gold. I'll take that. Bookcase. What do you got? Loot. Loot. Loot! Water. That. Okay. And, what's in here? Horns. Okay. Vinegar. Sure. And what do you got? A circle of R. Taking all this. Yoink. Is that it? Have I cleaned you out, sir? Oh, no. There's more over here. Don't mind me. Just gathering supplies. Oh, hello, ma'am. I don't want to talk to you. I want that. Yep. yes. I have collected more money for this job just from the house than for the actual job itself. Roach, where did you go? Roach. Oi. Make me come over here. What was that? Sure. Roach. Get on the horse. Oh, yeah. There's a bunch of stuff here. Side quests everywhere. Sounds angry. Not what I wanted to do. Come on. Yes. Roach, where are you stuck?
Slow.
What? He's angry. Hi, guy. Tink, tink, tink.
What happened here?
Oh, got a wee bit chilly the night, so I set fire to my forge. Got it nice and roaring. Roasted some wieners. What do you think happened, dimwit? Some bugger set alight me workshop. I've lost everything. Everything!
I love it. He's not insulted.
Sorry. Any suspects?
Whole damned village. I've lived here half a century. Thought they saw me as one of their own. But everything changed when the Black Ones came. I'm the only smith around, so I got to service their garrison. Bang dents out of plate, shoe horses. That sort of thing. Nilfgaardians don't pay me a bloody copper. Just give me supplies and orders. But humans can't fathom that. They think I'm getting rich off their misfortune. That I sleep on a pile of gold like a ploughing dragon. They've stopped talking to me. Spit when I pass. And now this.
I'm sorry, buddy. I'll find your guy.
I can find your arsonist, provided you're willing to pay.
I've not much left, but I'll give you all if you bring me that horse in, so that he gets what he deserves.
Very well.
The night of the fire, I heard movement outside my hut. Went out to see if I could find any tracks. I found nothing. But then I haven't got cat eyes, have I? Good luck.
You making fun of me? Another quest. And there's a job board over here. Another board, yep.
It's raining, it's pouring, and Brian is snoring. He bumped his head when he went to bed and wet himself the morning.
Looking for trouble, would you say? Who taught you that?
Jetty.
Now listen carefully. You're never to sing that rhyme again. Never. And you're not to play with Chetty no more.
But Chetty's my best mate.
Chetty's a little fool who will get us all killed. I see you with him again, and you'll regret it.
Ah, parents. I had a friend like that. Alright, what do we got? Every week, the village's poor may come to collect food rations. Rations will only be distributed as able to document proof of their poverty. Cheats will be punished like any other thieves. Okay. That enlistment in the Imperial Army is now open. Room and board, regular pay, honor, blah blah blah. Imperial Edict 18 of 45. Jeez. By order of Imperial Men, all able-bodied men of White Orchard must present themselves village in with shovels, hoe, or pickaxe of their own provision. As loaded with corpses. Result in Hark. Fair fucking no. Freedom. If you're prepared to take up arms, defend the motherland, head to the woods, we grow stronger by the day, and we'll... Okay. I'm gonna take that one. Bastion, my brother, went off with black ones. We'll take that. Yeah, we'll take it all. Points of interest. World map. Okay. Where are we at here? How are we doing on time? We're kind of running out of time here. World map. Okay, this is where we are. Yep. Got it. Okay. So, we got a thing over here. Hunter's there. There's an innkeeper there. So these are just some points of interest, undiscovered locations. This is the place of power. So, big, you know, fairly big map. All kinds of stuff everywhere. I think the map actually gets bigger. Anyways, we're gonna go to the inn real quick, which is this way. We'll go check out the inn. Which is the inn. No, we did all this. The inn is to the right. We already did this. Go away. To my right, okay.
Kings do the fighting. Peasants do
da, 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 da. Out of the way, peasant! Yeah, okay, great, horse summoning. I already know about that. Out of the way, chickens! Vesemir. Hello, everyone. Oh, it's the one we've already been at. But... Store weapons, armor, and junk in your stash for safekeeping. Not be stolen or otherwise disappear. You can access your stash in a number of places throughout the world. I'm stored in your stash in one location. Will be available in all other locations. Okay, cool. Stash. Check the stash. Actually, let's go to inventory. Because we have... These are your currently equipped items. These are your travel bags. These are your inventory tabs. These are your stats. Equip the item by pressing weapons. Items for Rich. Inventory tabs. Yes. Okay, tutorials. Okay. Okay. Oh, wrong button. Go back. Inventory. Okay, filters. Are you gonna show me a tutorial every time I come back to something? Okay. Crafting items. Yeah. Crafting stuff, alchemy stuff. Nope, not that one. Undo. Okay, quest items. Miraculous Guide to Gwent, Orns, Weather Missing, Can be sold, Food and Drink, we got that kind of stuff, Potions, Weapons, we didn't steal it. What do we got for potions here? Over. Those are required level. Toxicity. Stamina regeneration. Combat. Okay. Sure, let's put that there. Upgrade, place an empty socket, and repair armor. Okay. We're just gonna go up. Not what I wanted to do. We're gonna stash that. Can't stash potions, apparently. Can't transfer item, okay. We'll transfer that stuff. Okay. Transfer that. I want to keep a fairly clean inventory because otherwise. I'll keep crafting supplies on me. Which is where the Dwarven Ale is, right? Yeah, Dwarven Spirit, okay. Yeah, I'll keep crafting supplies on me, because I never know when I'm gonna craft something. Hey, lady. Hi.
Something else you'll be needing.
What do you sell?
Got anything interesting under the counter?
Depends what you're after. Have a look.
Let's take a look here. What do we got? Oh, she's got some Gwent cards. We are 50 vitality regeneration. How much does she want for these? 84 orins? Holy cow. So eggs are much cheaper. Bread. 10-piece. Wow, baked potatoes are expensive. Baked apples are expensive. Regular potatoes? Jeez. Alright, we're gonna just buy some bread. Just because it's good to have stuff for eating.
Farewell.
Okay. Did I scare her? Me too. Let's talk to this drunk. Okay. Peasant? No. Peasant? Sexy. Peasant?
Well, yeah.
Well, peasant?
Be gone! We'll not talk to you.
Other peasants.
We don't want to talk. We don't want to fight.
So you're the only one that talked to me?
Ah, you return. Shall I deal?
Nope. I'm gonna take
off. Gotta go. So long.
Till next time.
Yes.
Yes, yes. Cowpuckster.
Can you actually see the cards on the table that they are? Come here. We might have done this in the episode where we actually played Gwent. I can't really tell. I'm sure someone that actually, like, knows Gwent really well can tell what cards those are, but we don't know Gwent that well yet. But we will. We'll have to decide. Hello, cat. Goodbye, cat. Roar! Run, kitty! I win. Okay, well, yeah, we'll have to decide if playing Gwent on or off camera in episodes. Ooh, what's in here? Loot? Don't mind if I do. Old guild hide. Whoops. Whoops. How do I? I'm sorry. I'm sorry! I didn't mean.
Pathetic.
It was an accident. How do I fix this? Roach. Are you all angry at me? Okay. Bye. Are they cheering me or what's going on? Help. I didn't. How far is this guy gonna chase me? Man, he's fast. Roach. Out. See ya. Oh god, go. Run away. Oh, hi, deers. And rabbits. Can I save? Can I? Guy done chasing me? Is that a bear? Hey, wolves. Okay. Oh damn, I almost died. Oh, I didn't realize how close I was. Can I harvest this? Mushrooms. Yeah, okay. That's great. This? Throw ball, dandelions. They can't call it a dandelion because there's a character named Dandelion.
Go, go.
Okay, that's the guy. Is he still mad at us? Buddy.
Run, Roach.
Okay. I think we're okay. I think it's okay.
Your grand told me about
Smithfield. makes me feel better. That was okay, well, good to know. If we mess something up like that, go away, kitty. If we mess something up like that, we just gotta run away, and everything will be fine. So, all right, thank you for watching. I'm sorry we didn't get to the Griffin today, but I've gotta get out of here. So I will see you guys all next time.